Welcome to Bubblegum's channel. If you wanna know how you can make beautiful polymer clay conch pendants like these, stay with me until the end of this video. Get a small amount of scrap clay and cover with cornstarch. Then get a real conch and press like this. Don't cover the whole conch with clay, just half of it. The cornstarch will help you detach easily. Now, there you have a mold. Take it to the oven. To make a polymer clay conch, you need to apply cornstarch both to the mold and to the piece of raw clay you're going to use. As you see, I'm using black clay. Press very well so you get all the details. After this, you have to detach carefully. As you see, it's coming off easily. Start fixing the shape of the conch by trimming the contour. Follow the lines of the conch all around, getting rid of the excess clay. Now, smooth the outline with your knife, again working all around. Then you have to improve all the details on the surface of the conch, that is, the little dimples or other features. Use your tools to do that. And here I'm using my knife to make the spiral lines deeper. The deeper features, the more impressive the final result. And I'm not forgetting to add also those little lines at the edge of the conch. The sculpting part is over. Apply metallic mica powder of your choice. Take it to the oven and this is the result. To create a setting for this conch, I'm going to use black polymer clay of the same amount and a texture sheet. Press the clay on the sheet and then you can use an object like this drain cover to create the impression of bubbles. After this, you can also add smaller and larger bubbles with your dot tools. Do that randomly and there you have a bubbly background. Use liquid polymer clay to attach the baked conch on the raw background. If you like a symmetrical pendant, then you have to fix a little bit all around the edge. But as you saw in the beginning of this video, your piece doesn't have to be symmetrical. Anyway, add some more details to the background. And before you finish, make a hole at the top. Choose the mica powder color for the background. Detach and cover the back side also. Take it to the oven and after cooling apply gloss varnish. As you see, you can also make many different settings. And this was how you can make beautiful polymer clay conch pendants.